Okay, the next oysters I tried were from Maine. I really like the shape of these. They're a nice and rounded, deep cup, and they shuck pretty easily, except I did break the shell when I was trying to get the top off there, but it still looked pretty good. Gave it a taste, and I really liked it. It was like an 8.5 out of 10. Good salt, a little bit of sweet.